Yo people, and this is the Ubunifu
Space!
And today we're reacting to a Ghanaian tune by the person by the name of Patron. Is it Patron King? Oh, sorry if I pronounced your name wrong.
Should the Ghanaian introduce it? Ooh. There
you go. I'm about to pronounce it.
Patron.
Patarankin.
It's Patarankin.
Patarankin.
Patron.
Okay,
I am a patron.
Is it every time? We must do this.
Oh, guys, we're not gonna do this.
Every time I laugh. Okay,
this is always me.
Alright, Ian, go.
Don't you start now. release all now. It's already too loud. Release all now.
I'll be calming now.
Alright.
Okay. Yo people, this is the Ubunifu
Space!
And today we're doing a reaction to Patarankin. Mm-hmm. And the tune is called Love You Die, featuring Diamond Platnum. So let's see what the video is saying. This guy, fam.
Sorry, by the way, she was just.
Like a man's 21st century Fox. Stop.
That's kind of funny still. Getting the yelling of her life.
Whoa, you see her face was mad serious.
Love you die.
I
can't with you, love, man. I actually can't. What's going on?
He's a baby.
Nah, the doctor. He's not serious.
Pregnant?
Pregnant?
I'm so happy,
like.
baby.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, that was a nice song. Like,
let's pause that.
Well, I thought it was a good song. I'll give it like a, gonna do ratings now or
yeah. So yeah. This another. Well, you do you want to introduce or should I introduce this one?
Then? Yeah, you should introduce the ratings, isn't it?
I'm not trying. I'm not trying.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm playing.
So basically, we're bringing a rating system to what we're doing. So we're all going to give our individual ratings out of 10 for this video. And then there's going to be a nice summary of our numbers at the middle, which is going to be our average. So, Ian, your rating and why?
I'll give it a 6.5 because I thought it was good. Like, I really liked the hook. But for me, I felt like... took me a while to get into it because at the start I think it started quite slow, but I think for me the hook was the best, so I'd give it a 6.5 out of 10.
Okay, yeah, for me I think it's like a 5 in the sense the video was clean. I liked the hook, I liked the diamond platinum from Tanzania, I liked his part when he came in, he brought like a different sort of flow to the video for a part, but I guess it's just I don't know. So 5 for me. It was a bit slow, but yeah, that's me.
I'm going to give it 6. I think the video was good. I liked it, like the story of it. The song was pretty decent as well. I mean, as like Ian, I am a fan of the hook, but yeah, I think the video caught out for me more for what I enjoyed in it. So yeah, 6.
I will also give it a 6. I thought the beat was really strong, which I really liked, and I thought the hook was sick. I thought the video was all right. I love the baby though, I can't lie, the baby was very cute.
So cute.
But yeah, I think it's a good song, but whether I'll bang it out, I don't know, like consistently, yeah. I don't know, but it's a strong beat, so yeah, a 6.
I'm gonna give it a...
What? Go on, give me a review.
Give you a what?
I'll give it a 6. I think, like everyone else, the hook is good. I wanted to know if they were Nigerian because they kept saying Oshé, so I was thinking, are they Nigerians or?
I don't think they actually said Oshé. I think
they said Oshé.
I think you said Oshé.
No, they said Oshé in the song.
Is it? I didn't think they said Oshé. Anyways.
Well, anyway,
let me continue. Thank you. So, I'll give it a 6. The hook was good. The video was decent. That was probably didn't get a 10 or like, higher than that because I think, yeah, it didn't really catch me enough. It was just a nice song. It was just decent.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I would give it a 6.5, you know, because I think it was a decent song. I think the beat was good. It had a nice hook on top of that. So, and then along with that, you know, the whole video itself, you know, it was quite decent. So, you know, give it a 6.5 just because of the video. So, the song was good.
Cool.
Thank you, Tonya. you got there in the end.
Flipping hell. Yeah, praise God for that.
I like it, man.
All right.
Oh, yeah, sorry. All right, so, yeah. Thank you guys for watching.
Is there an average number?
Oh, so what we had, basically I think the average was probably 6.
Yeah, six.
So we'd give it a 6 out of 10. So,
boom, boom, boom.
And it was, again, a nice collaboration, the East and the West. So, like thumbs up, literally.
What part of West are they from?
Boom, boom, boom.
Patron, what's his name?
Patron.
Patron.
Patoranking.
Patoranking is Ghanaian. He's Ghanaian. And Diamond Platinum's is Tanzanian.
Cool.
Oh, that's a nice link up.
Yeah, yeah.
East and West.
So you might have been right with the Oshé then.
No, but Oshé is Nigerian.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below. This is the Even If You Space.
Peace.
Love you, my baby. Chibude, do kana joni taka baby.